Alright.
Here we go again. Trying to fix my camera to the best of my abilities. Excuse me.
Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You're not flirting with me? Knock it off.
So we're gonna go with the original Nero again. I didn't mean to do that. I think we're good for now. It's already 10:50. Jesus. Oh gee, don't say.
Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. Alright, just you wait, you little bastard. I'll drag you all the way down.
Thank you.
never stood a chance.
And we have this fun little platforming area.
Yes, that's my ride.
Shit. I could have probably made that with the extra jump, but whatever. I didn't really feel like trying. Excuse me. I'm sorry, I drank a little bit of Ovaltine before I started recording, so all of that's just kind of coming back to bite me in the ass.
So if I say excuse me, I'm probably burping.
I have a habit of having manners when it comes to that kind of stuff. I was supposed to hit that. That didn't work very well for a minute, did it? You know what? I'm gonna break this on so I can grab that one. Just cause I wanna. Jesus, I'm getting beat up by the plants now. That's not fair. And then that's the thing. What else about this? I'm just deliberately breaking my arms for no reason. This is nasty, but it has to be done. Yeah, Nero, there's not a shower in here. I'm sorry to disappoint you. It's punchline. I don't want punchline right now. I love punchline, but I don't want him right now. Okay, let me just break that real quick. Oh well, that's an easy way to avoid having to do any of that down there. It takes forever to do that.
Going down is the only way, huh?
But it's okay. I don't know how to say that one. I think it's Bothamer, but I'm not sure, so I'm not even gonna try.
Yeah.
love. That's what I should have done while I was fighting those things. I should have just been like, shall we dance? Right before I killed them. Did I just go back? I just went back. I'm all kinds of confused, I'm all turned around and crap. It's okay. And there's this little sneaky little orb grab there. Does that. It's one of the divinity statues. If you don't believe me, look at it. It's a divinity statue. But I don't need it.
I can't believe that I am literally
13 minutes into this video now. Can't believe it, guys. I just like sped through it. And then we have another one of these bullshit things that I'm not gonna do. It leads me down here, which is literally the same thing. You go over here and there's a red orb thingy. And then you just go this way. I feel like I skipped over something. But I know that's not the case. We'll see. I might have. I'll probably think about it a little too hard, and then I'll discover that I literally didn't, and then I'll just be like, well, fuck. Nero, why would there be an express elevator in here? I know he wants to be funny, but why would there be an express elevator here? Got a sweet surrender there, but I don't want that. That's useless anyway. Out of all the arms, I think the sweet surrender is the one that I hate the most. And I'm sorry to anybody that's played this game already and knows the arms and shit. I'm sorry. But it's just the way I feel about it. Now I have an excuse to just go haywire with everything. I did it. Busted here. There's a mega buster. And then here is another secret mission. And this one is a more frustrating secret mission because I literally have to do it a specific way.
This is why it's frustrating, you'll see in a minute. You'll see what I mean.
The first time I did that, it took me forever. I'm just gonna say that now. Cause I'm not kidding you. It literally took me about an hour. Or at least 30 minutes to an hour because I kept falling and touching the ground, and you're not supposed to. Come up here and not have to go down there, which is nice. Another mega buster. Not gonna worry about the phone yet. We're gonna go this way first and get these orbs so that you know that here if you haven't played it already. And if you have played it and you completely skipped over them, you know they're there. I'm trying to cover everything. Just about. And I'm sorry if I miss a few things. I'm not perfect. Alright, we'll get the phone call in a minute.